black girl. You were carefully made by the hand of God. The potter made you a masterpiece, and I hope you recognize it. Your brown eyes mirror your countenance as you measure people. Betray your people valueless, they telling lies. Walk upright the way of your gates and belies. Do any combatant, the spirit of perseverance never dies. The character in your tone ain't an attitude, but a push to be understood. The truth, I want you to never hide it. Truth, your skin is a radiant shade of brown, a beholder reminding you highly favored and ever melanated. Tight knit cores in your type 4 hair are ever glorious, truly a quality to be celebrated. You too anointed to be disappointed. Your complexion is a blessing. Never let anyone tell you otherwise. Be joyful that what the enemy meant to break, you truly made you great. It's beauty in your melanin. Your curls and curves. Yeah. You are Yahweh's love and grace manifested. Fearfully, wonderfully made, his image in mind. Living in a world where many people fail to see that value too. You value you. Some will underrate the body and mind of a beautiful black woman. You aim to embody all that you are and all that you've been doing. Through music, style, written works, and cuisine, the roots of so many cultures founded on your influence. But see, it's basically vain for any of us to seek a shallow view of value, modern or traditional. Ain't a needed pursuit of limited love and acceptance from others when God's love is true and unconditional. Listen, Yahweh wants every one of his children to understand you already suitable. He made you beautiful. See, what makes you you is what he made unusual. I pray your confidence in his truth remain unmovable. No, you a prized possession of the Most High. No, it don't matter if you're dark or light, you are blessed and wise and intelligent. Of course, you are more than the beauty in your melanin, your curls and curves. Yahweh's love and grace manifested. Fearfully, wonderfully made, his image in mind. Living in a world where many people fail to see that value too. You value you. Maybe we need to redefine beauty beyond external and mental reach. See, the physical is just one of the ways we appear unique. It's not a defining factor of beauty in who you are, when identity and a meaningful purpose is what you seek in the Most High. No need to alter your body, the pout in your lips, the bridge of your nose, the color of your eyes, or the curve of your hips, the length of your legs, your face and your feet, and all in between. All you need to enhance your radiance shines from the inside. So go and share all your love, your truth and compassion freely with every gift you were given. Go in the spirit of Yahweh, tell the people his name, openly lift them in praise, forever be unashamed to be Christ-like. Yeshua lived and he loved, and we hope that you get to know him. We want him to help you grow. We want you to be emboldened by every granular wisdom and knowledge you ever learned, and go empower the world. Young black girl. Young black girl. Young black girl. Yeah. You are Yahweh's love and grace manifested. Fearfully, wonderfully made, his image in mind.
Pearls and pearls.
Living in a world where many people fail to see that value too. You value you. You value you.